Afternoon to talk to him about his much heralded incoming quarterback Mitch Mustain, who apparently is not getting the big head even after a trip to Hollywood.
All these awards were built up. I hadn't seen the guy change. I hadn't seen his demeanor change. And that's what I love as a quarterback. He's not a big-headed person. He's not a high-ego guy. I love that about him. And I think he's very teammate-oriented. I love that. And to me, that's an unselfishness. That's a giving heart. He has all those qualities to make a great quarterback.
More from Coach Matt Sonny.